Hey, it's SGU, and welcome back to the Jack Hammer Road to the Show series here in MLB The Show 17 on the PS4. We're back at it with Jack Hammer, and we're just ahead of the All-Star break in the 2023 season. Got one series left against the Atlanta Braves, four-game set, and then we will see if he gets his official invitation to the Home Run Derby as well as to participate in the All-Star game. But let's not get ahead of ourselves. Let's take it on out to Dodger Stadium for the first of a four-game set against the Atlanta Braves. Two good baseball teams squaring off today. And it'll be Clayton Kershaw. Look how he's faring in 2023. He's still got it, although that ERA is higher than you would expect. However, I mean, let's keep in mind, it's 2023 and he's still pitching effectively. So that's pretty awesome. Jack Hammer is hitting effectively for the Dodgers. 44 home runs to this point in the season. Could be a record year for him if he keeps going. This ball, not going to leave the yard, not even close. It's a shallow fly ball to right field down the line, and it's caught. So he's 0 for 1 in this ball game. Leaves a runner at first base, not able to move him up. So let's go on out to the field. Dodgers up 2-0, and he's going to backhand that one in the hole. Has time to set and throw and get him. So not a very speedy runner there, but a nice play by Jack Hammer at short. Let's go to the next at bat. Bottom of the third. The pitch is a bit outside. He's going to make contact, and maybe he should have laid off of that one because he just pops out to the second baseman. Now 0 for 2. 6-0 Dodgers, though. They're scoring without his help. This one fouled back. Come on, get in the seats. Get in the... it's not getting in the seats. The catcher makes a play. Hammer's now 0 for 3. Like I said, his teammate's doing well without him, but he wants to contribute. And oh, here comes Atlanta all the way back, making a 6-5 ball game. This ball down the left field line, and there's not a play. It's going to bounce and go into the stands. Hammer was flying towards third, but he's going to have to go back on the ground rule double. He does, however, drive in an important insurance run from third base and finds himself with an extra base hit. So it's 7-5 Dodgers now. And he's at second base. Couldn't take third on the hit, but he can try to take it, stealing the bag. And he does just that. Head first slide, and he is safe. So Hammer steals third, and he's 90 feet away from scoring another insurance run. He got the bases loaded right now, but that one's hit up in the air. We got the awkward camera angle there as we almost get trampled by Jack Hammer going to the plate, but that's caught and the inning is over. So 7-5, Dodgers have the lead, or should I say Dodgers had the lead, because all of a sudden Atlanta now up 10-7. Ouch, what happened to our bullpen? Now we got to try to make this up. Ball hit in the air, and it is going to be a routine play in center field. So he had that ground rule double. That's the only hit he's had so far. And look at what Atlanta's done in the later innings here. Three spot, two, three, two. And now got a 12-7 lead. Base is loaded for the Dodgers, though. And this one's ripped, but right at the third baseman. And that's going to end the ball game. That's unfortunate here that we broke down in such epic proportions in our bullpen. Look at all those crooked numbers to finish off the ball game. So we lose 12-7, just one hit for Hammer, which was that RBI double, and we lose game one of the series. Go on out for game two now. Don't have Kershaw this time. We'll have to see who we're pitching. I know we've got Garrett Cole in our rotation. I think we also have Chris Sale, so it's a definite who's who of Major League Baseball All-Star pitchers. However, it is the year 2023, so you have to keep that in mind. They're not in their primes. That is a base hit for Jack Hammer. Gets on first, and now he's taken off. By the way, we're already down 1-0. Have to work from a deficit again, but hey, gets himself in scoring position, stealing the base. Manager loves what he sees right there. Gets a clap from the dugout of approval. Clap right back there from Jack Hammer, who stole the base. And well, he's not done there because you know he wants third too. So here he goes, taking off. And he has that as well. So Hammer gets on base, working himself around without any help. And now they just need to drive him home. This ball is hit to left field and it's going to be caught. So no, he will not score. Inning ends right there. And it remains 1-0 Atlanta, taking it out to the field. This looks rather routine. And it is thrown out over to first and getting the out. That'll end the inning. And we'll stay right where we are at 1-0. Well, not anymore. We've given up three more to Atlanta. It's now 4-0. This one up the middle and through. The bouncer into center field. Runner going to stay right at second base there. So Hammer gets his second hit of the game. And maybe the Dodgers will get back in this thing. Having a couple runners on is a good start. They just have to keep piecing things together here. Get some runs across the plate. So Hammer's 2-for-2 with those two singles. Coming up again. And what did we do in the meanwhile? Well, nothing. And we're still down 4-0. He got a runner at first. And that one's chopped between third and short. His third single of the game. Once again, he got runners at first and second. But what will they do with it? I don't know. I have to see what they did with it. Hammer up now. He's got that 3-for-3 working for him. And we've scored, but we've given some back as well. We're down 8-3. This one hit to right center field. Come on, find the gap. Whoa, okay, it's down. Why did we hesitate? Runner in front of us hesitated. He should be home by now. Instead, wait, he stopped at third. Now we're stuck. Going back to second in a rundown. Come on, try to go home. No, he's just going to stand there and let us get tagged out. I just don't even know where to start on this play. If we hadn't hesitated at first base and had we not had a runner to worry about, this might have been an inside-the-park home run the way things were shaping up. It would have at least been a triple. But what's a runner in front of us doing? I mean, I know he hesitated in case that ball be caught, but then you got to get going, man. Anyway, 13-4. This thing's turned into a disaster. That's a little bouncer in front of the plate. Pitcher has enough time to get him. Good play right there. And that ends the ball game. So Atlanta takes the first two of this four-game series, and very frustrating things going on. A very good day for Jack Hammer personally, but as a team, no, this one was a stinker, and you got to put them right behind us and move on. So you see single, 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 and triple, four hits in this game, and you see the career stats. I always like to reset these when they pop up and just kind of show you where we're at. We've had no home runs in this episode, so nothing doing on that front. And game three is also going to go to Atlanta, 2-1 game. We have to avoid a four-game sweep now before the All-Star break begins. This is not good. We are a first-place team, but we don't want to be slipping with that kind of negative momentum going into the break. I believe that is Gerrit Cole taking the mound today for the Dodgers, try to be our stopper. And Jack Hammer going to try to continue to provide some offense here now. Well, maybe he's got to hit him in the seats to get some victories here. Actually make sure he gets himself driven in. And we're down 1-0 in the first again. Again, a bad trend, but there is a sharp single to center field that the second baseman can't get it. Well, actually, he's going to turn this into a double with some hustle. That route that the center fielder took gave him no chance, really, to throw him out. Playing very conservatively. Hammer sees that. And right out of the box, as you see, looks kind of harmless, just like a single, but yeah, he turns that into a double with his hustle, and now he wants to get to third base. Try to time this out with the pitcher. Here he goes. He's off. The throw is high and has no chance to get him at third. So there you go. He doubles and now works himself over. He got runners at the corners, and he got strike three dropped, but now they throw on down to first, and that is that. Inning ends, and once again, hey, you don't hit it over the fence. You don't guarantee you're going to get home. It's 1-0 Atlanta. Look at this. Jeter. Jeter throw, anybody? That was nice. The hop throw from deep in the hole. It's effective. He gets the out. Beautiful play at short right there for Jack Hammer. So he's 1-for-1 with that double. Looking for a multiple hit game again today. And he could get that done right here in the third inning. Try to get the rally started. One of these times he's going to get on. And his teammates are going to come through. Now, that was an infield dribbler, but that one he is actually able to leg out for an infield single. Now 2-for-2, and the crowd is liking it here at Dodger Stadium, getting them up off their feet. And they know he wants to try to steal. Pitcher knows he wants to try to steal, but what's he going to do about it? Well, he's going to strike out the batter. That's exactly what you need to do about it and not worry about the base runner. So, Jack Hammer, 2-for-2. Still has not been able to score a run when he gets on base. Let's see if the third time's the charm for him and the Dodgers. We're down 5-2. I mean, this series is so frustrating. But there, he singles to right. He's now 3-for-3. Okay, we haven't gotten to the point we have in this season by not driving in runs. Let's start driving in runs, folks. Let's go. He's at first. He's taking off. This is going to be a throw down. Was that a pitch out or was that just outside? I don't know. Either way, they didn't get him. And you see where the Dodgers stand in the National League, third in stolen bases. Okay, runners on, two of them to be exact. That's a hit down the line, and that is going to finally score at least one run. Hammer scores. This relays in, and it will be up the line and not in time. Two runs score on the play, and that is exactly what we needed right there. We tie this thing up, 5-5. Hammer, throw into first, and gets his man. Inning over, we remain tied at 5. Come up again, and a chance to go 4-for-4. He had a four-hit game in the last one that we showed you. Dodgers have a 6-5 lead. That's good. That's positive. And this is how it's going for Hammer right now. That swing gets him another hit. I mean, he just kind of threw the bat head out there, and it finds its way out to the outfield. Watch again. Not even a full swing. Yep. Yep. Puts it right in the right spot, though. Shortstop can't make the play diving. And Hammer is 4-for-4. Another chance to run the bases. Maybe steal a base. Nope, put in play again. This one down the left field line and fair. He's going to score all the way from first base easily as that kicks around in the left field corner. And the Dodgers have another run. Now, this is the kind of baseball we want to be playing, especially when we're trying to avoid this sweep and get our momentum back. That's Yasiel Puig coming up with the hit. Watch the replay here of his swing as he takes this pull down the left field line. And it stays fair, rattling around down there and allowing Hammer to come home all the way from first as he started with the pitch. So 4-for-4, a double, three singles, two runs scored. It's been a heck of a day, but he's not done. He's got a chance to make it a 5-for-5 game in an 8-6 game, and yes, he does it. There you go, five-hit game for Jack Hammer. None of those being homers, but we'll live with that. A five-hit game is definitely a nice feat in the majors to pull off. And, well, why not try to steal another base while you're out here? That was definitely a pitch out. That one was a pitch out, and it didn't matter. They still cannot get Jack Hammer stealing second base. So we got a 2-1 count, and, well, a little bit of a late start on that one. They might throw him out. Nope. Throw kind of skipped in the dirt, and so he is safe. I thought maybe they get him that time. They do not. They do not get him. So now with just one out, and he's standing at third, and that's through the drawn-in infield. So they were trying to cut down the run. Instead, it gets right by him into center field, and Hammer scores anyway. Great game individually for Jack Hammer. Good game for the Dodgers getting a win, and they sorely needed that as they go on into the All-Star break now. Won't be much of a break for Jack Hammer, as we anticipate he'll be in the home run derby and in the All-Star game. But for everyone else, a little bit of rest. So a double, a single, a single, a single, and another single. Five hits for Jack Hammer. Great game for him. So a reset right here. We're going into the All-Star break, just waiting for official word. And there it is, officially, Jack Hammer in the home run derby. So that's going to do it for our episode. We'll come back with the derby. I got my buddy, my son Coleman here. He's on summer break from school, and he wants to say hi to you guys as we leave for today. Take it away, Coleman.
Hi, hopefully you did not cheat and skip through the entire video.
Yeah, you heard Coleman. No skipping through the entire video. What should we have them say if they watch the whole video? What should they tell us in the comment section below?
Pepperoni popcorn.
There you go. There's today's buzzword, pepperoni popcorn. Don't ask. I don't know. That's just something Coleman
like
says
to
a lot.
I say that when I want popcorn.
He says that when he wants popcorn and sometimes pizza at the same time. Anyway, pepperoni popcorn. We'll see you next time for more Jack Hammer.